Good evening, this is Ben Grauer. Welcome to the 20th concert in the winter series of the NBC Symphony Orchestra, brought to you by the makers of Mobil Gas and Mobil Oil, the Saucony Vacuum Oil Company, and its affiliates, General Petroleum Corporation on the Pacific Coast, and the Magnolia Petroleum Company in the Southwest. From Carnegie Hall in New York City, the Saucony Vacuum Oil Company is bringing you another program with Arturo Toscanini and the NBC Symphony Orchestra. This evening, Saucony Vacuum is privileged once more to present Arturo Toscanini in a program including the overture to the opera The Barber of Seville by Rossini and Tchaikovsky's Symphony No. 6 in B minor. Our concert begins with the playing of Rossini's overture to The Barber of Seville. Thank you. Barber of Seville. From Carnegie Hall in New York City, the Sacconi Vacuum Oil Company is bringing you another program with Arturo Toscanini and the NBC Symphony Orchestra. Our concert continues with this evening's major work, Tchaikovsky's Symphony No. 6 in B minor, known as the Patatine Symphony. Arturo Toscanini and the NBC Symphony Orchestra.